Welcome to February Staff Pick. This month we've done something a little different. I've selected six wines. We're going to call it, what the heck is that, since I guess we can't swear. Unusual grape varietals, regions. Nobody knows really what's in the bags. Quite frankly, I can't tell you much about what's in the bags either. So everybody, let's pick a bag. We have one through six. John, with Mr. Hard-On.
With my Hard-On?
Yes, your Hard-On for Valentine's Day.
I'm not going to touch that one.
Okay. I'm not touching that either.
Five. Let me try five.
There you go. Mark, you going to grab one? Sue?
Yeah.
Oh, you took mine. No, I'm just kidding.
You can have it back.
Here we go.
I'm
three.
All right, I'll take one. Is that one?
Okay. That's one.
So I get number four.
So everybody want to pour theirs?
So we're pouring?
Okay. We're pouring. I wonder what this is.
You have to taste it now?
Mmm. This smells good.
Mmm. Mine looks effervescent.
Mine has super dry tannins.
Mmm, mine's got some pepper in it.
Mine has a great nose.
It's good deep red color to it.
Okay, I wonder what mine is.
This is a little creamy. It's nice and clean.
Oh, cool.
Oh, wow.
So I have Malbec, which is from France, so it's really the birthplace of Malbec. Malbec didn't start in Argentina, and they taste nothing like an Argentinian Malbec.
I can guess the country. I'm going to try to guess the country.
Okay.
And the area within the country.
Okay.
I'm
going to
say the Galician coast in Spain.
Wow.
Ho-ho.
That's pretty good.
Yeah?
I think it is. I'm not sure.
Unwrap it.
It's Spain.
And which
it's
little
Spain?
Town?
It is Spain.
Because I was going in between. It kind of tasted like Gruner Veltliner, and then when I tasted it, I was like, nah, it's not. This. Oh, it's Albarin. Nice.
Oh, you don't know anything.
It's Wine God.
Should
you can open yours?
Part?
Yeah, let me open mine.
You are the one.
So I have a white wine. I like the whiteness. This is a Tokai.
You're good.
I'm shot.
And Julie's boobs just fell. No, those are Julie's boobs. I need them.
Please, don't get into that. All right, I have a Tokai here. Ferment.
Oh, that's good wine.
Sec. And the sec obviously means dry because it is dry.
That is great.
Hungarian.
And this is, dry white Hungarian. Who knew?
Okay, mine is.
Oh, Puton.
Puton. No Parpanaro from Italy.
How about that?
Oh, neat. This is Weigelt. From Austria.
Austria's number one red wine. I'm going to be Julie. Julie's in Costa Rica, for everybody that doesn't know. She's taking a little trip. So I'm Julie.
And she is going to kill you.
Why?
I can't imagine why.
Julie picked a little wine with a little barnyard in it. Savoie.
Good grief.
It's from Savoie?
From Savoie. Mandouce.
Mandus Puton.
So there you have. We have some very unusual picks this month. All very good.
Oh, yeah, they are good.
And if you don't like them, then Sue picked them.
Thank you.
Instead
Thank
of me.
You.
Mm-hmm. So I think the total is about 113, so we're at about 96, I think, for the six-pack this month. So swing into the bin. Pick up your What the Heck Is That six-pack. Try some really unusual new wines. Hope you have a great Valentine's.
Happy Valentine's. Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers.